thank you for joining us again. We appreciate your time and welcome to our channel. If this is your first time of joining, please make sure to subscribe, share, and also distribute our videos to your different network. We appreciate your time as always. Today we're going to be talking about butterflies. At the end of this video, you'll be able to have a clear picture and some very good information about these amazing insects. So we advise you to stay watching. Well, what we're going to be looking at, butterflies have some very interesting history in terms of their creation as well. Butterflies have an interesting life cycle, which is made up of four different parts, and those four different parts include a stage, the egg, larva, which is basically kind of in the stage, and also in the butterflies attach their eggs to leaves with a special glue, which helps them to keep these eggs there for extra safety. And most caterpillars are plants eaters, which is generally known as the herbivores. It's important. Something also is that we've talked about that butterflies are insects. One very important information about these creatures is that other butterflies have large and bright wings and are conspicuous. Higher classification is known as Lepidoptera. It's a general name given to many different insects or animals in the United Kingdom. It's important for you to know that. Something more about the butterfly is that the wingspan of a caterpillar is between 4 to 7 centimeters. Also, another very important fact about butterflies as well, we've talked about the scientific name of this amazing insect. Something more is that butterflies are of different sizes in terms of the wingspan as well. The wings are transparent. The length of the butterfly will depend on how the size is. And it's important to know that. The old world swallowtail is between 6 to about 8 cm in length. Something more about this amazing insect is also that the butterfly has one of the most interesting characteristics of any insects. Why? Because the butterfly, the cabbage white in particular, has up to 3.2 to 4.7 centimeters in length. They look a little bit small from a distance, because butterflies also have antennas, so two antennas and an oxymphalon, which they use for sensory. Butterflies have 6 legs, 3 main body parts, a thorax, and also they do have abdomen. Butterfly range is different sizes, like I mentioned earlier, and as tiny as 1.8 inch. of butterflies are transparent, which is a very unique characteristic for an insect. Butterflies do not bite.
Thank you for joining us again.
We appreciate your time.